So, Hubert, what did you want to be when you grew up?
I wanted to be a cowboy, and sometimes an astronaut, and now sometimes a rapper. And then, after a little while, I wanted to be a piano player, and I'd like to play some for you today.
Really?
Yeah, it helped me inspire my first novel, Why the World Doesn't Need Hubert, by Hubert.
That's gotta have some low self-esteem, don't you think?
No, but I liked it. Okay, anyway, let's
Okay.
go. It might take me a couple hours.
Okay, come here.